You struggling to create that killer crema? You striving in a quest to extracting an excellent espresso? These five tips will help you hit them with your best shot. I'm Josh Robertson from Barista Barrage, here to talk about the top five things to help you grinding perfect beans. First thing is sieving your grind. Lots of the time you can get an inconsistency in your bean grinds. You can get really fine particles as well as really coarse particles. So by just using a simple kitchen sieve, you can make sure that the fine stays out and the coarse stays in. This can be very important in filter coffee. It can stop you getting that sludge at the bottom. The second thing is to make sure that you're grinding your beans fresh. Make sure that the beans you're getting are from a local roastery, ideally between 10 to 14 days from the roast date, although you can generally work up to about a month from the roast date. However, I find that the 10 to 14 day point is prime for not only getting that amazing crema, but also getting the best flavor. The third thing is your actual grinding equipment. So there's two different types of plate grinders. You can get the plates and you get the conical burrs. So the conical burr, you have a single piece that sits in the middle and it has the plate around the sides. And adjust it accordingly. These grinders are amazing for speed. However, when it comes to consistency, not so much. That's why sieving through the fines is the best way to go. The plate grinders, though they're more consistent, they do produce a bit more heat and struggle to keep up with the volume. So if you're in a cafe, it's normally best to give them a little bit of time in between because sometimes the heat itself can burn the shot. The fourth thing is the grind setting. So if it's a little bit too coarse, your coffee will run through too quickly and it won't extract enough of those oils. If it's too fine, it'll take too long to pass through, and this is what gives you the bitter flavor or the burnt flavor. So by finding that middle point, the flavors will be on point and your coffee will taste fantastic. So just have a play around with the actual setting itself until you find that sweet spot. The fifth thing is a new method that they've found. I'm not entirely sure of the exact science. However, they have found that if you freeze your coffee at minus 18 degrees, when you grind the beans, they will grind the most consistent, as well as freezing your coffee to keep it relatively fresh. Now, this is like a high-end specialty coffee thing. It's also fairly new. It's funny because it's counterintuitive to what I learned at the roastery. However, I can't say anything bad about the experts in this industry. They know what they're talking about. So to recap, the five top tips to grinding the best beans, to sieve your fines, to grind fresh beans, to use the right equipment, to find the right grind setting, and then to freeze your beans. Thank you for watching. I hope these tips help you make that shot fantastic.